Hello, I'm Brad Johnson, and welcome to the next tutorial for the Healing Code Cards Body Deck. In this tutorial, we're going to be talking about the Eliminator Cards. Now, there are four Eliminator Cards found within the Healing Code Cards Body Deck. So these four cards include, firstly, the Headache Eliminator, the Pain Eliminator, the Stiffness Eliminator, and the Virus Eliminator. So what are these cards doing all together? Well, let's take a look firstly at the Virus Eliminator. All right, so if we are working with the Virus Eliminator, this is an Eliminator card that we can, again, gaze into for 60 seconds. But before we start gazing into it, we are offering it a command. Okay, we're giving it a command to say, I have this particular virus in my body. I command the Virus Eliminator to completely clean it out of my system. Let it be done. Okay. So whenever we're putting that command forward, we're just saying, let it be done at the very end. And this is applying the command from the card through the codes directly into our body. Okay. So let's say, for example, that I have a flu virus, okay, a stomach flu, for example. So I would tell the Virus Eliminator, as I'm looking into it, please completely eliminate the flu virus within my body entirely. Let it be done. Okay, I look at it for 60 seconds, and maybe I decide to put it down afterwards, or again, I can place it upon my body. I don't need to say anything else. I've already stated the intention with it. The Virus Eliminator is already going in there and starting to clean out that area altogether. Okay, so if I wanted to put it on my body, I can do that. If I want to charge my water additionally with it as well too, I can do that. Okay, so that's the Virus Eliminator. Same thing with the Stiffness Eliminator. If we have any stiffness within the body, we are telling the card, clear away the stiffness in my back, clear away the stiffness in my shoulders, etc. Let it be done. And it will be done. Same thing goes with the Pain Eliminator. Okay, we have a pain in the body. We're telling the card where in the body our pain is, and we're telling it to clear it out, to eliminate it. Let it be done. Headache Eliminator, of course, is the most self-explanatory, so we don't even really need to say anything with the Headache Eliminator, because that relates to headaches. It also relates to migraines as well too. If you have migraines, work with the Headache Eliminator, and you can also work with the Pain Eliminator for that as well too, but the Headache Eliminator is a little more well configured for that means. So again, these four Eliminator cards can also work together with the Amplifier cards. Of course, the Major Organ Purifier can also work with the Amplifier cards as well too, okay? All cards are compatible with the Amplifier cards, and that's what we'll be talking about more in our next tutorial.